Hey, what's up guys? In this video, we are going to show you how to recover Gmail account without phone number and recovery email. In case if you have lost access to your Gmail account, either someone has hacked your Gmail account or you have lost your phone, still you can regain access to your Gmail account. Before moving further, like this video, tap on subscribe button, tap on bell icon, tap on all to get all the notification for the latest uploaded videos. First of all, you have to navigate the Google app. Hold the Google app, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, tap on don't allow, tap on don't allow anyway. Now you have to minimize this one. Open Google Play Store. And you have to download and install this browser. After installation, minimize this one. Now you have to navigate for Google Chrome app. Hold Google Chrome app, tap on app information, scroll down. Here you will see open by default. You have to tap on it. Tap on clear default. Now you have to minimize this one. Open Yandex browser. After opening the browser, here you will see a pop-up notification, set as default browser. You have to tap on set as default. From here you have to select Yandex browser, tap on set as default. Now here you have to open google.com. After opening google.com, tap on sign in. Now here you have to enter the Gmail account which you want to recover. Tap on next. Now here Google will ask you to enter your password. So you have forgotten your password and also you have lost your phone. Tap on forgot password. Now here Google will ask you about two-step verification. You don't have your phone also. Tap on try another way. And then you will see this kind of error, could not sign you in. You don't have to tap on try again. If you will tap on try again, your Google account will be logged. Just minimize this one. Now you have to navigate the settings option on your phone. Scroll down, tap on Google. And then here at the top, you will see help icon. You just have to tap on this help icon. And then you will land here. Here in the middle, you will see search help. Tap on it. And here you have to type lost my phone. Tap on search. And then here you will see bunch of options. Here you will see fourth option, lost or stolen phone. Tap on it. And then you will land here. Here you will see lost or stolen phone. First option, you will see sign out of the lost or stolen phone. Second option, change your Google account password. Scroll down. Here you will see option recover your account. Tap on it. And then here you will see recover your account option will appear. Tap on it. Here you will see option follow the steps to recover your account. Tap on it. It will automatically redirect you to Yandex browser. And here you will see account recovery. Recover your Google account. Now here you have to type your Gmail account which you want to recover. And then tap on next. And then here you will see success option will appear. You will see two options, change password, continue. You have to simply tap on change password. and you will land here on password change dashboard. Here you have to set a strong password. Type your new password. Now you have to confirm your new password. Then you have to tap on change password. Here you can see changing your password was changed. Now quickly you have to go to security and you have to update your mobile number and recovery email, so the hacker cannot recover your account again. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.